this is American cheese? Would our forefathers have allowed a processed cheese product to take our country's name? No, we wouldn't have. And you shouldn't either. American cheese is un-American. Bah! Join Tillamook in petitioning the White House to remove America's name from processed cheese and choose real Tillamook cheddar. Ah, there's your America. America.